ברוכים הבאים.
Welcome to Living Language In-Flight Hebrew. This short and simple program is designed to give you just enough of the basics that you'll need to get by in Hebrew. You'll learn words and phrases that will come in handy in the most common situations you'll encounter during your trip. Best of all, you don't need to read or write anything, so you can just sit back and learn. Just listen to the native speakers of Hebrew and repeat in the pauses. If you'd like to read along with what you hear, though, just open the insert that comes with the course. The short lessons are easy to master, and once you've completed the program, you'll be able to speak and understand basic Hebrew. Let's get started. Lesson 1. Saying hello. Let's get you started with some basic greetings. To say hello, just say,
Shalom.
At certain times of the day, you can also say, Good morning.
Boker tov.
Good day.
Yom tov.
Good evening.
Erev tov.
You may want to ask, how are you?
Ma shlomech? Ma shlomcha?
If someone asks you the same question, you can answer, fine.
Beseder.
Very well.
Tov meod.
So-so.
Kacha kacha.
To ask, what's your name, say,
Ma shimcha? Ma shimech?
You may hear, my name is Mr. Cohen.
Shmi Adon Cohen.
Or, my name is Mrs. Cohen.
Shmi Gveret Cohen.
A good expression to know is, it's nice to meet you.
Naim lakir otcha. Naim lakir otach.
And finally, to say goodbye to someone, say,
Shalom.
Or, see you later.
Leitraot.
Or, see you soon.
להתראות בקרוב.
Or simply, good night.
לילה טוב.
And that